a beautiful day at Columbus Circle, and it's lunchtime, and I have come to Columbus Circle Station, of all places, to find my lunch underground. You come off the subway here, and you are in the market, full of restaurants and shops. Hidden among these shops, you'll find Manhattan's first Bolivian restaurant.
Alex.
I'm David.
Patrick.
Founders of Bolivian Llama Party. Who's oldest, middle, and youngest?
Actually, are we in order? No, we're not.
We're in order of which one our mother likes best.
The specialty is the salteña.
Salteñas are made from bone broth. They are a soup inside of a pastry dough.
Salteña has that kind of umami feel, comfort food, and, you know, like a hug from your mom.
The egg is traditional. All the Bolivian food has the egg inside it. It has like a nice little texture to it, and it's like a nice little surprise for everybody.
It's kind of similar to the way sushi chefs are revered in Japan. In Bolivia, salteñeros are chefs that know about salteñas, and they spend years honing their craft. They understand filling, they understand braining, they understand temperature.
Yeah, we had a really awesome salteña trip. We went around all over Bolivia, this little notebook, and tried every single salteña shop in Bolivia, and wrote down what we liked about this one. Oh, the dough is great, but the filling wasn't enough. It wasn't juicy enough. It needed more cumin, more sugar. And then we, from all of these different salteñas, we created our version of the perfect one, and then we set out to make it. And that's what we're serving today.
Take the glasses off in case there's any splatter.
Okay.
It's your first time, so I'm not sure if I should even be sitting in front of you. Or...
Now remember, if we spill a drop, that's 5 years of bad luck, or you're not going to get married. That's the...
She's like, I'm okay.
Acid and bright, fresh, and then you have spicy, and then you have like the sweet and the savory. The most perfect little self-contained meal.
So good.
Your mama's here.
The real llama, the namesake llama has arrived to judge my, how am I doing with
let's
this?
Let's see what you got, come on, let's see.
Why does mine look nothing like a braid? This llama is so supportive. The salteña is the focus, but there's so much more here, all made from scratch.
We have an aunt from Bolivia who actually owns a shop where she does these chola sandwiches. They're basically pork sandwiches, black mini aioli, pickled carrots and onions that we make in-house. The chicken sandwich, we braise the chicken in Bolivian beer, lemon, thyme. How I envision this is like Chick-fil-A in La Paz, Bolivia. You could probably eat this riding a bike, rollerblading, a treadmill, that's how we work out. Breadcrumbs we put in smoked butter and sage, brown sugar.
I love this place. This place is so good. It's so different.
Ultimately, we'd like to create a space where a lot of Bolivians can gather, but it can also be a place where non-Bolivians can be introduced to our culture. Everyone's invited to find out about this food. It's special and it's different and it deserves some attention.